We are finite creatures, and we have a hard time comprehending the infinite. And so some of that's good, and some of that's for our own protection, to live in the here and now, but some of it is a little nearsighted and allows us to not see the greater significance of our decisions in the moment. It is a beautiful thing to be able to try to get ahead of that curve. And I think most men just have a hard time thinking that way, thinking the decisions I'm making now are going to have a lifelong impact, you know, on these children. And so we get caught in these little spur moments and we make stupid decisions because we can't think in light of, you know, the broad spectrum. Don't live for just now. Live for your children. Live for your children's children, their children, and the generations that are coming, and put a legacy in place.